Beating the leaders, thanks to one of the goals of a season from Liam Feeney, Brighton were set to suffer just their fourth defeat of the campaign.